We're currently at 1.2 degrees heating. We're facing 3 degrees heating. Our government is supposed to protect us. Instead, they subsidize the fossil fuel industry, the sole sector responsible for the climate crisis that we're in, with 37 billion a year.